Hello, I'm Thanos Gogos from Larissa, Greece, and I will read you some poems from the book Dakar. In the port of Dakar, away from the old town of Bariloche, one flower, ten together, destroy a ship. And maybe the valley opens up the colors, but I'm certain that sailors in the night throw women into the sea. To clear their thoughts, probably, to season with blood every drop of water. The younger ones close the eye and lose it, close the eye and lose the women. Everyone else is looking for gold. They weep for their wives. They kiss in the mouth the seagull with the broken thoughts. The war stopped during the celebration. Then we open with the strangers, lyrically our umbrellas, and the teeth shown. And the skin we lived in was there. Where the ears of wheat stand taller than shoulders. Where the sea piercely becomes one with the land. The thought, the body, the world, in the end one. And one like churches falling separately, according to their reputation. Trips to the south rarely take place, at least consciously. People enlist in the north. You held the little girl by the hand and me by the other hand. And I held the trees, the lake, the animals, all through that winter. Above the equator, the sea has receded. In this desert land, the girl, the injured girl, with her knees a song. She keeps revolutions in her pockets. She has a lot of Thracia, of love, and other countries. My daughter, lake with your name clearer than words, you who I never hid, the soil devotes itself to you. Images depart for international waters. There they sing a revolution, a train, a defeat. In the end, or sometimes in the beginning too. Bodies open up a lake in some country of the north and remain alone. The hardest breast of all was created from a small flower. Whatever you break on it now, it will exude only snow. And the last one. I remember always out of the very small of memory. The first breath, a great distance. The second, your hand in mine. This is precisely what leads us always to the sea. In the port of Dakar, the sea reached up to where we can no longer go. Thank you.